you. The city of brotherly love. Now we're going to try something. We just started this tour about a week and a half ago, and we got a lot of songs that we learned during rehearsals, and it's impossible to do every song, so I decided that tonight we're going to try a new kind of format here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to name two songs, the next couple of songs, and I'm going to ask you to respond when I name a song. Something has to die so something can live. It's the only way we can do it all. So I'm gonna name two songs, and depending on what your response is, that's what we'll do. Okay, so let me try this out. Okay, now out of the two songs, let me just throw these at you. There's from the Bridge album, a song called Big Man on Mulberry Street. Okay, from the Stranger album, a song called Moving Out. Can't see moving. Yeah. behind me, I'm sorry I have my back to you. I will get around to facing that direction eventually, but in the meantime, let's see. Okay, there's another choice here. I'm going to ask you another choice. Okay, the first choice is, this is your call here, okay? From an album that came out in 1978 called 52nd Street. Option A is Stiletto. I see, that's in large print. Ah, okay. Now, there's another song we're gonna do before that. Okay, we're gonna do a song that I haven't done in about, I don't know, six tours or something. Actually, since my first divorce. We're not gonna make this one an option, we're just gonna do this one. And then we'll get to the Stiletto thing, okay. This is from the Stranger album. Don't go changing to try and please me. You never let me down before. And don't imagine Okay, so that was written in 1977, and then the next album came out in 1978, and things had changed a little bit, and so like, again, here we go, like option A, Stiletto. Okay, option B, from the Piano Man album in 1974, The Ballad of Billy the Kid.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. This is a pretty good place. How do you like the sound in here? Is it okay? This is our first time playing in this place. What's it called? The States and CoreStates and whatever. See, I thought they tore down the other place. I thought they tore down the old rectum and put this up there. I drove by and there it was. I said, there's the rectum. There it is. Okay, now what do we got here? Okay, now we have a choice here. We're getting into like obscure shit here. Of you were born when we did this stuff. Now we have a choice. Choice from column A, from the Bridge album from 1987, a song called Baby Grand. Okay, alright. From an album that came out in 76 called Turnstiles. A song called Summer Highland Fall.
Separate me.
obviously a lot of manic depressives here tonight. Now let me introduce the guy who's been in the band longer than anyone, who actually played on the original recording of that back in 1976. On the drums, that's Liberty DeVito. Another gentleman has been with us for a long time, who played the soprano saxophone on that song. He also plays percussion, guitar, and does vocals, from Brooklyn. That's Mark Rivera. Jeopardy here. We're moving into the category of capital cities. Capital cities, okay? Now we have a choice. From the album, let's see, what album is this from? This is from an album from 1989 called Stormfront. We have option A, Leningrad. And from an album that came out in 77 called The Stranger, Vienna. Okay. What do our judges say? Do we know this one?
Yellow waits for you. Stand down, you're doing CoreStates, and you'll have to deal with
introduce the guy who's playing the keyboards, and he can actually play keyboards a lot better than I can. That's Dave Rosenthal on the keyboards. Alright, we're gonna try it. Alright, this is another toss-up, from an album called The Nylon Curtain. There's a song called This is choice A, A Room of Our Own. Well, that was a real popular one.
obviously you all ran out and bought that one.
Option B was from the Glass Houses album, a song called Don't Ask Me Why. Please welcome Mr. Michael Mellick. guy's good. I mean, we didn't get a chance to rehearse that much. Guy did his homework, came in and knew all the parts, hit the notes. So we're very grateful for that. Another new band member we have on vocals, please welcome Ms. Becca Bramlett. Let's see, we're gonna have someone come up who has been with the band for three tours now. She plays just about every instrument you can think of. Percussion, guitars, keyboards, saxophone, and vocals. That's Crystal Taliaferro. And we're gonna also have Mark Barish can join us on this today, so. What was that? You guys know this one, this is an old one. This is it, most of these young folks here are too young to remember some of this shit. So we don't know that one, okay.
You got a smile so bright. You know you could have been a candle. I'm holding you so tight. You know you could have been a handle. The way you stole my heart. You know you could have been a cool girl. And baby, you're so smart. You know you could have been a schoolboy. Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to. And I could tell the way you do the things you do.
The way you do the things you do. The way you do the things you do. The way you do the things you do.
And then the saxophone, bang, bang, wah, wah.
Well, you're losing out big time tonight. Okay. I gotta turn this a little more, okay. I have control, we have control. Okay, so. Okay, give me a bouncy drum thing.
Now I need you.
so right that I could be wrong. Maybe I've been holding too long, but I've gone this far, and it's more than I hoped for. Who knows how much further we'll go on.
Oh,
introduce another new band member on the bass guitar. Somebody who really did their homework. That's Dave Santos on the bass.
All the Thank you.
Nevada's flying to the promised land.
See the desert of truth, it's the truth, so resist me.
guy who actually knows how to play the guitar, make it sound good. That's Tommy Burns on the guitar. This is from an album called Glass Houses. still hanging around. You're tired of living in your one horse town. You'd like to find a little hole in the ground. So you go to the village in your tie-dye jeans, and you stare at the junkies in the closet mirrors. It's like some pornographic magazine, and you smile. Can't understand why your world is so good. all you gotta keep in style and feed your head. You're 21, still your mind makes you bend.
Yeah! come and see. Don't forget about